2020 video, where today I'm going to be showing you guys what I got for Christmas 2020. The year is over, we got through 2020. Anyways, let's get on with the gifts I got. So usually how it always happened my whole life is that I got presents on the 24th and then I got like my main Christmas presents on January 6th. It's kind of like Santa Claus, because that's just kind of like how we do it. But that didn't happen this year. Let's just go ahead and begin with what I got just the 24th. A link below for all the ones for the past years. If you guys want to go check those out from 2016 all the way up to 2020, because that is how I've been doing it. I have not missed a single year. So let's just go ahead and get on started with it. So the first thing I got is this baby right here. I love her, and I didn't want a Squishmallow, definitely, because I stole the idea from my sister because she wanted a Squishmallow and I gave her one. I gave her Mickey Mouse, but this is a gift from my bro. My bro, even though it's from my dad. Anywho, so yeah, so as you guys can see, the Squishmallow is one of those huge ones. It's really fat, really cute, and then, see, I like this one. But I like Minnie Mouse too because she fits my theme. Because I just realized like today or yesterday that most of the stuff in my room is pink. And I do love pink, but it wasn't really intended, I guess. So I guess she does fit the theme. See, here you go, Minnie Mouse, so cute. So fat, so squishy. I still haven't taken off the tag just because I think this is cute right here. I like her little bow as well, it's super squishy too. She is really cute, I love her. And yeah, from the back, don't get her dirty. You got her from the back, and that is the first thing I got. Guys, so the next thing I got is this album, and it's Resonance Part 2, the second part of the Part 2. Fun fact, during quarantine, I'm sure a bunch of y'all like changed during quarantine. During quarantine, I started studying NTT. Before, I was literally an anti. I don't anti a single group anymore, trust me, not a single one. So that is pretty good, like, now they're my second favorite group after BTS. So, this is my second also album. And to be honest, I just realized that, I just want to say that, I'm so lucky that I got to stand, that I started standing NCT in 2020, because in that year is when we got NCT 2020, so, BTS, like, I won. So this is added to the collection, which is not really a collection because my first ever album is the BTS Love Yourself Her, and it's the V version. I also have that one, but I don't have it like with me right now, like at hand to show it to you guys. Plus, it's not like a Christmas thing. So this is for my bro, which he literally ruined. I actually asked for the white one, but my bro couldn't find it, so he got me this one. Which I'm not complaining, like I like the peaks and everything as well. And it has all the memories. And if y'all are wondering, my bias is Lucas. He's right, wait, I can't see because I have my glasses. Oh, he's right there. I learned all the names during quarantine. It was easy because I already knew a bunch of them. Except for like the three new members from Wavy. But I pretty much knew like almost all of them. So it wasn't even hard. Because I knew about them since before they debuted. I pulled Yangyang. I pulled two Yangyangs. There they are. And then here it has the disc, which I still haven't been able to get out, but I don't really need the disc because I can just listen to it. I mean, like an album is all about pictures, to be honest. That's the only reason, like, I guess people buy them. At least for me, I'm not sure anyone who actually buys it to listen to it in the disc. So then here is this. It has all the members' names. Where is it? All the members' names. There's 23 of them. And then here's the two new members. And it has stickers. This is my favorite one. It has this poster, which I guess I'll open it for you on. Even though you probably can't see. Again, it has all of them. And then it has all the names. And there's like 23. And then it has the peaks. It has a lot of them. It has a lot of peaks because there's 23 of them. So, That was it, Yon. That was it. I like my gifts a lot this year. So that was it, Yon. That was it for this video. And even though my bro like ruined this one because he wasn't responsible enough to hide the gift. And so when I entered the room for accident, not knowing the gift would be there, I saw my gift before I even opened it. So this was like my only surprise, and then I already knew that one. But yeah, I won the NCT album because I got into them. Like I like stand them for you, and I just won an album because I don't know. Happy New Year and late Merry Christmas, Merry late Christmas. I'm not sure how you say it. And hopefully it's a good year. Yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.